When the rain begins to pour, umbrellas go up. In a group, this creates a lovely shield, meaning that the majority of individuals stay warm and dry. Vaccination works in a similar way, by protecting a community as a whole, especially those who need it most, like babies or frail older people. But when fewer people pop their umbrellas, this protection decreases. Vaccines only work for the vulnerable if we all use them. It's easy to get complacent about being dry when you've always been sheltered. But when vaccination levels drop, a disease that we all assumed had disappeared can make a reappearance. Babies don't have their first set of immunizations until they are 8 weeks old. So it's important that their mothers are vaccinated against certain illnesses during pregnancy, since this will protect them until they can be vaccinated themselves. No vaccine can be 100% effective, as the gaps show. But if fewer umbrellas shield the community, more people get wet. Maintaining a consistent, collective umbrella of high vaccination levels is crucial for strengthening community immunity and keeping everyone as protected as possible. So put up your own umbrella for your protection and for those who can't protect themselves.